In this video, I'm going to teach you how to transfer domain from Squarespace to WordPress. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to transfer domain name that you own through Squarespace to WordPress. To do this, start the process on Squarespace itself. Go over to your icon or name at the top right corner of the screen and then access the domains category. In here, you will be able to see a list of all the domains that you own through Squarespace, and if you click on any of them, you will be able to proceed to the domain management page. The first thing that you have to do is make sure that you disable the domain lock or transfer lock. Once this is disabled, you will have access to the option to acquire the authorization code. So, click on Manage Additional Settings at the bottom. You will be redirected to another page. And if you click on the three dots displayed at the top right corner of the screen, you will find the option to receive an authorization code. This authorization code needs to be used for you to initiate this transfer from Squarespace into WordPress. So after you disable the domain lock and you have the authorization code at hand, switch over to the WordPress admin dashboard. And in there, you will be able to go over to the domains category. So go to upgrades and domains or hosting and domains. In there, you will be able to click the add a domain button and then choose use a domain I own. On the next screen, type out the domain name that you wish to transfer, and you will find the options to either connect or transfer the domain. You can choose accordingly on what is best for your needs, but for this video, I'm going to be focusing on transferring the domain. So if you click on transfer, you will be able to select it, log into the provider, authorize the transfer, and finally, as long as the domain lock was successfully disabled, you will be able to enter the authorization code and finish this process. The transfer status will be updated periodically, and you will be able to transfer the ownership over to WordPress. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer domain from Squarespace to WordPress. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.